Yeah, you get to see the model number in the photos.